Hi, girl, you keep it so fly with your sweet honey buns. You was dead when the money gone, you be dead when the money comes. Off top, I can't lie, I love to get blown with my little shit.
Start this video by saying Merry Christmas. It's Christmas today, and obviously, as you can tell by the title, I just wanted to make a quick video to put you guys on these motherfucking eyelashes, okay? So, I bought these eyelashes on AliExpress. See, I've been seeing eyelashes like this all through social media, you know, big, crazy, fluffy. These are literally fluffy eyelashes on social media so much. But the only problem over here is that your girl only had $5 in her bank account since she lost her job. And, you know, these lashes would be like $10 to $15. So I'm like, girl, I don't even got $10 to $15. Girl, I got $5 left. Okay? But, I kept on doing my research because, you know, when I want something, I'm going to get it. And I will try to find a way to get it. So we get it is by looking for deals. So I went on my handy dandy AliExpress and I saw these eyelashes. They were $2.37, I think. I don't know, but it's literally under $3. It's between $2 to $3. So and then I saw it said free shipping and I was like, girl, this is too good to be true. These are probably shitty as hell. Like, you probably get them and they're probably really bad. But you know me, I love getting cheap stuff. I love getting inexpensive stuff. But if I'm gonna get something inexpensive, I'm gonna read the reviews because I don't wanna make a mistake. And even though it's only $2, I don't wanna waste just $2, you know? But even at the same time, the reason I like buying inexpensive things, because if it ends up disappointing me, at least I'm not like, oh gosh, I spent $15 on this. Like, I'll be like, oh, I spent $2 on this. Like, yeah, that still sucks. But like, $2 versus $15. So I read the reviews and everyone was like saying like great eyelashes, great. The only downside is that it's stuff from China, so you know, shipping might be a little. So I ordered them, you know, I have $5 left in my bank account, free shipping, only under $3, why not? I ordered them, you know, and a month later, it was under a month, it was like 3 days under a month, okay, it wasn't really, basically a month. I got them in the mail and you know, they didn't even come in cheap. Well, this is the packaging that they were in. You see, it's like a nice little packaging with, let me show you guys, because I feel like for under $3 and you're still getting like kind of like nice packaging, that's pretty great. Like, they went above and beyond putting this glitter paper, making it look better. So if you want to post it on social media like I did, it doesn't look ratchet as hell. Little eyelashes there. They're literally, I got them in the shade, so the most reviews I saw was on the style E11, so that's the style that I went for, because it looked like more of, like, my type of style. So I got them, and this is them, guys. I want to show you guys. I want you guys to go buy them. I will literally link it down below, and you guys go buy them, and if you leave a review, say that Royal Beauty 2002 sent ya. If you don't normally wear eyelashes, then these are probably going to bother the hell out of you.
So what I meant to say is that they're not going to bother the hell out of you, but since they are pretty thick and like extra eyelashes, they're not going to be very comfortable if you're just starting to wear eyelashes.
Like, you're probably going to be like, oh, when can I take these off? These are bothering me so much. But since I wear eyelashes a lot, these don't bother me. But they do feel different from normal eyelashes. So yeah, girls, go cop your $3, your $2 eyelashes, guys. Go cop them before they run out, because once I put out this video, they're gonna run out. I'm kidding, but yeah, guys, go cop them, and I hope you guys all had a very merry, very happy Thanksgiving. I love you guys so much. Bye.